I can't fucking take it. I see an image of a random object posted and then I see it. Fucking see it. Oh, that looks kinda like the Among Us guy it started as. That's funny. That's a cool reference. But I kept going. I'd see a fridge that looked like Among Us. I'd see an animated bag of chips that looked like Among Us. I'd see a hat that looked like Among Us. And every time I burst into an insane, breath-deprived laugh staring at the image as the words Among Us ran through my head, it's torment, psychological torture. I am being conditioned to laugh maniacally anytime I see an oval on a red object. I can't fucking live like this. I can't. And don't get me fucking started on the words. I'll never hear the word suspicious again without thinking of Among Us. Someone does something had and I can't say anything other than sus. I could watch a man murder everyone I love and all I would be able to say is red sus and laugh like a fucking insane person. And the word Among is ruined. The phrase Among Us is ruined. I can't live anymore. Among Us has destroyed my fucking life. I want to eject myself from this plane of existence. Make it stop!